Top 3 Best DSLR Cameras. Number 3 Canon EOS Rebel SL3. The Canon EOS Rebel SL3 is the smallest and lightest DSLR ever, as of early 2020. It weighs about a pound with battery and SD card but doesn't fall short when it comes to its features and performance. At the heart of this camera sits a 24.1 MP APS-C CMOS sensor that pairs with a Digic-8 image processor. The improved crop factor sensor and a faster processor combination offer it with the versatility to shoot stunningly vivid and sharper stills and videos. Travel photographers will enjoy a 5 FPS burst shooting rate. And vloggers will benefit from its UHD 4K/24 FPS video recording and 4K time-lapse movie capabilities. When shooting with the viewfinder, you'll benefit from its 9-point phase detection AF system for quick and accurate subject tracking. It also features a dual pixel CMOS AF that uses phase detection autofocus for quick, precise, and smooth focusing when shooting stills in live view and video recording. The Canon EOS Rebel SL3 is the perfect camera for entry-level travel photographers and vloggers. It's lighter and more compact than most of the budget DSLRs out there, which are designed for beginners. Number 2. Pentax K70. The Pentax K70 is an impressive alternative to Nikon and Canon cameras, which are the two main DSLR manufacturers. It's quite affordable despite having a rugged design and proving to be an excellent performer. It features a 24.24 MP APS-C CMOS sensor and PrimeMe image processor. K70 is capable of shooting up to 6 FPS in burst rate and record stunning full HD 1080p footage at up to 60 FPS. Our favorite feature is the built-in sensor shift type shake reduction. This image stabilization helps in minimizing the appearance of camera shake during handheld shooting for sharper images. The K70's LCD is articulating and flips to the side for selfie mode shots. As a travel photographer, you will love the sleek, compact, and a lighter body design that only weighs 688 grams. This is a big deal if you are a minimalist traveler or backpacker when the weight and eyes of your gear matters. Due to its lack of advanced features like a touch-enabled LCD, poor autofocus, and a few lens options, we wouldn't recommend this camera to the photography enthusiasts. But the Pentax K70's number 1. Canon EOS 80D. Not everyone wants an advanced, professional camera for their travel photography. If you're looking for a robust, durable DSLR to document your travel adventures in high-quality still shots and videos, then the Canon EOS 80D might be a charm. The 80D has built a reputation around itself as the YouTuber's favorite camera. It's one of the best DSLR cameras for travel vlogging out there. This prosumer camera features a 24.2 MP APS-C CMOS sensor and Digic 6 image processor. Complementing the crop sensor and a faster processor is an apt 45-point all-cross-type AF system. The autofocus delivers fast performance when tracking moving subjects, even in dimly lit situations while shooting with the viewfinder. On top of the autofocus, 80D features dual-pixel CMOS AF and the movie servo AF focusing functions that will benefit vloggers when recording videos. Its other useful features include an intuitive touchscreen, microphone, and headphone jacks. The Canon EOS 80D might be the perfect choice for enthusiast travel photographers who want to document their adventures. It's affordable, durable, and has proved it can deliver impressive results when it comes to shooting stunning imagery. Some of the best travel/portrait lenses to pair up with this camera includes the Sigma 17-50mm f/2.8 for Canon and the Canon 18-135mm f/3.5-5.6 as USM. Check out the description for more information and updated price.